Oi, did you speak to Decoy about that thing?
Yeah, he said he's not up for it.
What? He's lost? You did tell him we paid, didn't you?
Yeah, he actually blocked me.
Oh, useless. Yeah. You coming up then?
Yeah, I'll be up in a minute, babe.
All right. You hurry up.
Yeah.
And bring your pizza delivery on me, yeah?
It's just a little game we play.
Are you two in love with each other?
Yeah. I mean, look at us. Do you know what I mean? Can you not feel it coming between us? It's like sexual energy, chemistry. Oomph. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's love, babe, isn't it?
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah. I mean, Gadot always says pain is love. So, I mean, if that's what you mean by love, then, yeah, we are totally in
love. What else do I say about pain?
That it's good for me. Peace out, man. Coming.
Come on,
I need a delivery.
It's fucking cold.
Sorry, madam.
Ben's been a bad delivery boy. Me.
Looks
sick, innit?
Yeah.
Papa.
Oh, fire.
Oh, is that rude?
Love fire.
That proper heavy things, that.
Professional.
People should be fucking loving this, that.
How many views we got on the video?
Yeah? Don't even 100 so far.
17.
Don't. How much did that Stormzy bring it anyway?
Like 70 million, I think.
70 million? He's not even as good as me.
Yeah, I know.
Sake. Take this.
Safe.
Oh, I think my asthma's kicking in again.
What, you got asthma?
It's probably from all the shitloads of skunk uploads.
Can you get from skunk?
Yeah. Fuck, I don't like feeling nice.
Yeah, Grindr's taking the Essex news pretty well, yeah. And apart from the asthma attack and the fact he's not really speaking to me or Angel, is he?
No.
You know, he stopped sleeping and eating.
Well, at least he knows we're moving.
Yeah, no, he's taking it better than I thought he would.
Hi. If you need any help, just let one of my colleagues know. Okay, great. Charlie, I'm just going to my lunch.
No problem. Enjoy. Hello. Jolly sales team.
These headphones, interested?
I am, actually.
Really good headphones, actually. Okay. Very, very durable. Pretty much unbreakable.
Really?
Yeah.
They don't look it.
Go and try it. Go and try and break them.
Really?
Literally, try and break them. Just go and put all your force into it. Go and bend it. Really go for it. Come on. Yeah, that's it. Go. More. It's fine.
Yeah, I've actually got a new side business going at the moment where I take faulty or damaged goods from Sonoda, fix them, and then selling them on.
I'll take care of it. You get out. Go on. You know what I mean? At the end of the day, if they're broken, they're broken. What use is it selling someone something broken? Oh, clumsy girl.
Oh,
it's smashed,
sorry.
Isn't it?
Oh.
It's smashed. It's.
No, it seems to be.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's what I'm doing. I'm not stealing it, you know? And it's broken anyway, so what's the harm? Smash now, isn't it? You know, want, not. Want. Want. What's the saying? Where's not want what? As they say.
Go to and from.
Wow, incredible sounds of the MC Grindr right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, make sure you check our new video out for the next one. It's a classic, yeah?
Classical.
YouTube / V equals J capital H V W B 98 G 6 F G.
That's YouTube / watch V equals J capital H small V big W small B 98 small G 6 small F small G.
Okay, make sure you check for that. Yeah, click on YouTube, all that stuff.
Yeah. Please make sure you watch it.
Sorry, just
begging you.
Don't bed them. What are you doing? Fuck's sake.
If they don't watch it, you're fucked.
Why do you fucking say shit like that? Remind me again, for fuck's sake.
Sorry, man.
Are you ready for the move to Essex?
I don't even want to be hearing that shit, do you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't want to be hearing I'm getting taken away from all my mates. I don't want to be hearing I'm getting taken away from radio, like...
Do you want me to give you the hymenic manoeuvre?
That's my heart attack, you idiot. What, who knows if they've even got bud up there, what, and then I'm not inspired and I can't write lyrics, and then, like, what? I'm a shell of a man.
So you need to go to recovery position. Should we put you into recovery position?
Why are you talking like that, Stace? You're it's fucking right. freaking me out.
Yeah. Talk normally. I do recovery position every night.
Yeah. What's that for?
It's all right.
My yeah. chest is fucking tight, man. Get I'm freaking it, out. Please. I don't like
it. Tell you what, let your knees buckle and down. That's it.
There we go.
Grinder.
What?
Right, can I do my set now?
Do you fucking want, you selfish prick? Listen. I'm having an asthma attack.
Listen to my voice. Listen to my voice.
Stop fucking talking
listen to
my
voice, bro. Listen to Steve.
Carry me to the sofa.
Carry you, yeah? All yeah. right. On three, yeah?
Give me the legs.
One, yeah. two, three. That's it. That's it.
Ah, that's disgusting.
Chuck him down, Steve. Chuck him down.
Hurry up.
Oh, my little sugar tits getting ready for bed. Yeah, she's normally conked out around this time.
Are you quite experimental then?
If it's out there, I will give it a go. Do you know what I mean? Because what you got to lose?
Yeah.
I'm at that stage of life. I ain't frightened of nothing, am I?
No, God,
not
God,
at
no.
all. So I go up there. I'm like, yeah, come on, let's try it.
Yeah.
And if he screams a little bit, I say, come on, just trust me.
Just wait a little bit longer. Make sure she's definitely asleep.
Well, you like that, don't you?
Yeah.
You do like it?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes, ma'am.
Mom?
Yeah, sometimes she makes me call her mom.
He loves it.
It's the queen. And sometimes we do role play where she's Diana and I'm Dodie. Yeah. And we reenact the whole car crash thing.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's really dark and very confusing. Yeah. But fun.
I like the royal family, though.
Yeah.
One more.
You done with that, yeah?
No. Why are you cleaning when I'm in the middle of a mix?
I've got my probation officer coming tomorrow, so I need to get rid of everything.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, yeah. bruv.
You're going to put all the equipment in your nan's room?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Everything's going in there. Apart from the tables, right. I need to make it
what
into
you
some
got
sort
that?
Of...
Yeah.
Well, Steve's got his probation officer coming tomorrow.
Well, make sure you clean all this shit up.
No, that's what I'm doing,
No, because if they see that we've been running Rajo again, then we're fucked.
Yeah, yeah. But I was just saying about the tables.
Sort it out.
Like, I might try and do a little dining table set up with, like, the...
Oh, do you know what you need, Steve?
And shit.
Fruit bowl. Pretty pointless, but it all people do, innit?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks good.
Are you nervous about the probation officer coming over?
Yeah, I'm a bit nervous. Like, I've basically got, like, all the equipment I'm going to be putting into my nan's room and then going to have, like, a little dining table set up, so it just looks like a normal flat, basically.
What about the
reed plants? Probably just cover it up or something.
Ah, nice one, Steve.
I take your records with you because that's incriminating as well.
All right, so Steve, let me know how it goes.
It's going to be a bit of a long night, to be honest.
How's my brave little soldier feeling? Beats messaged me. I said he's worried about you.
Hmm. Someone cares about my feelings.
Are you going to tell me what's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. And if it was, I wouldn't hold it back and not tell you for ages.
He said you had a panic attack.
I didn't have a panic attack. It's asthma. It's just kicked in quite late for me.
Well, maybe you need to go to doctors then and get him off.
Maybe I will.
Do you want me to go with you?
No, I don't want you to go with me. Beats can take me.
This sofa stinks.
Yeah, it's a good shout. Do you reckon that's... Oh. Is the salt weird? I could only find the salt, no pepper.
Let's see it without. And with. Yeah, no, looks good without. Looks like you, actually.
For, like, eating or whatever?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, actually, it's just... Yeah, that's good, I'm happy with that. Right, we need your toilet quick time, all right?
Yeah, ma'am. I'll just... A couple of finishing touches. I feel like the best case scenario is that, like, I just get the tag taken off completely. Like, worst case scenario, probably go prison, I guess. Actually, worst case scenario, I guess, is be attacked with a sharpened toothbrush and then raped it in the showers or whatever and that sort of shit. But hopefully it won't come today.
kids. She's here, bruv. I'm not supposed to have anyone here.
What should I do?
I don't know, just stay in there.
Steve, act normal. Just get rid of her as quick as you can.
Yeah.
All right.
Fuck.
Hello.
Hiya, Steve. I wasn't sure if this was the right door, because there's no number.
Oh, isn't there? Ah, there's someone who's stolen it, then. Oh, God, look what they've done.
All right, if I come in?
Yeah, sorry. Bates. Bates ain't answering.
What?
Still not answering his phone.
You need to go to doctor's, Bubba.
Huh?
You're going to miss your appointment if you don't go.
Yeah, Bates ain't answering his phone, so.
Do you want me to come with you? Yeah? OK. Should I get my stuff then? OK. Do you want a snack or anything, Bobby? I know you get hungry. OK. I'll get a few things. What do you fancy?
Whatever. Just...
Yeah?
Custard creams.
OK.
Charlie? What the hell are you doing?
Sorry, I was having a little lie down. Just...
How long have you been here?
Just 10 minutes. 10 minutes, sorry.
So, you tell me what happened here. What's happened to your leg?
Oh, funny story, actually. Oh, yeah. I actually got hit by a car going to the shop and back before my curfew, yeah.
Really?
Misjudged it completely. The boys play this funny game where they send me to the shop and I've got like 10 minutes to go until my curfew and I've got to go there and get back in
time. Boys? Which boys? The boys that you used to do the radio station with?
No, not them. Just other ones that are just... I don't even really know them. They're just random boys.
So random boys that you don't know that you go to the shop for?
Yeah, no, I do know them, but, like, they're just nothing to do with, like, radio or anything, so they're sort of not...
Is there someone else?
No. Here? No, that's not... No? What were you hearing? So... No, that was... It could be the poltergeist, because we've had a poltergeist activity here before.
Or it could just be your neighbours.
Could be the neighbours. Yeah. That's an even better idea.
You feeling lightheaded? It's hot, isn't it? Oh, Bobby. I don't like it when you feel poorly. Let me get you something. Do you think you need a snack? Are you feeling a bit faint or anything? I don't want you fainting again. Carrot soup? Bicky? Sugar, that's good.
Harlan. Charlie, can I just grab you for a sec?
Yeah, all right. What's killing on sales, isn't it, recently?
Can you sit down, please?
Huh? What's going on?
Would you mind explaining this?
CCTV?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know you checked that.
Just there. You see?
Yeah. Oh, God, yeah, she was a clumsy klutz, wasn't she, that one? I think she's a local crackhead or something. She was mental, that one.
That's Mrs. Price. Why are you making her pour water on a laptop?
Oh, you know what it is? I was actually trying to stop her because she was trying to do it and I was being like, no, don't do that.
No, you gave her the water and pretty much forced her to pour it. Have you lost your mind?
Can we just check if that was me? Because I don't know, like, look, that looks a little... But he hasn't got the kind of girth. He hasn't got the, you know, the childbearing hips that I've got. He looks a bit different.
It's literally me and you having a conversation.
Are you sure that's even you? Because you look a bit...
Of course it's... Right, okay.
You look shorter than that in that one. You know what I mean?
I'm afraid I'm going to have to ask you to leave the premises. I've never seen anything like this.
Well, what if you didn't see anything? Take it.
No. What are you doing?
Take it, please.
No.
I won't do it. I won't do it again.
Just,
take it. Done.
No,
done.
You won't do it again because you're fired. Get your stuff.
Oh, that's just some of my stuff, Phil.
Get out.
It's a pleasure doing business with you.
Okay, thank you.
Please, boss, just give me one more chance.
Let go
please,
of my hand.
Please, help me. Please, I really need this. I'm in a really weird relationship. She does things to me, okay, unspeakable
got
things,
to do with me. Can
biblical
you please,
things.
I'm really sorry about this, man. And you've got a discount code as well. That's great. Okay. Okay, so I'll just have that. I'm really sorry about that.
This is great. This is. I feel very positive about this.
Good, because yeah. I can't read your handwriting at all.
Well, that's good. Yeah. All right. Listen, we're going to wrap up quite soon, but do you mind if I just use your toilet?
Oh, no. There's the toilet's out of bounds at the moment. It's,
out of bounds?
Yeah, it's got a flooding in there.
Is it completely out of use?
Yeah, out of bounds, out of use.
So where do you go if you need the toilet?
Me? Just in the sink.
What, the sink in the kitchen?
Same in the plug hole. Get rid of it.
What about number twos?
Yeah.
Where are you doing those?
I suppose in the sink as well, yeah. Because you can just run the tap and break it up.
Mm.
Do you want a piece of fruit?
I'm all right.
Yeah, can you hold it, you too shaky? Got to have it because I put a straw in. Yeah, well done. Listen a bit. Yeah? Is that making you feel better?
Real bit.
Yeah, good.
Oh. Real men keep shit in, do you know what I'm saying? Don't let it out. And obviously, when you're in a fed station, no comment. Like, when you're, like, someone asks you how you're feeling, you just go, oh, yeah, all right. Obviously, don't tell them how you're feeling, do you know what I mean? Because that'd just be weird.
Why?
What, if someone goes, how are you? You're like, oh, to be honest, mate, like, I've been going through things. Can we have a chat? No, thanks.
Tony Zografos?
That's you.
Tony Zografos?
Yes, he's just shouting my name. He literally didn't give me a chance.
Dr. Pinkley, come through. Sorry to keep you waiting.
Shall I come too, Bubby?
Yes.
Oh, you need me to come with you? It's all right.
I don't need you.
Come on. Hello. Oh, Mitch, I'm his wife. Oh. He's my husband. Okay. Yeah.
Well, I guess being fired gives me more time to work on my business now. Callie's gonna go absolutely mental, mate. Carol? All right. I'll tell you what. Let me show you my workshop and my wiring. Yeah, come this way.
What just happened?
And Callum's probably just got a mate over. He took his shoes off, which was nice, which was pretty good of him. And his jacket and his trousers. It's quite hot today, so. Let's just give it 20 minutes here, lads.
Just recently, I've started feeling like get really dizzy and my breathing goes tight and my heart starts pounding. And yeah, it's just sort of all signs are pointing to asthma.
Do you feel nauseous at all?
Not really, like...
He said he felt sick earlier and I went to kiss him.
Yeah, it was right. That's yeah. Other stuff, but yeah, yeah, dizziness, definitely.
Right.
Okay. It's just really short bursts of asthma.
Why don't you pop yourself on the bed for me, please? Take yeah. Your jacket and your jumper off.
Well, yeah, I'll take
come
my
on,
jacket off.
Got there. Do you want me to come over with you?
No, it's cool.
Well done.
And just take your jumper off for me, please.
That's enough, isn't it?
I need to check your
chest
area.
Yeah, we need to go down and up. Go on. Now, I'm not really a fan of doctors, like, because you never know when you're going to get one of those weird ones that's obsessed with making you take all your clothes off.
Deep breath.
And then when you do, they're like, oh, cough so I can feel your balls, and then they leave their hand there for ages. And then when you ask your mates, they said it weren't like that when they went, sort of, for example, or whatever, sort of thing.
Deep breath.
How am I?
Sounds all right. Are you under any particular stress at the moment?
No, I'm pretty sure it's just from smoking bare skunk and that, so if you just want to give me one of them inhaler things.
I don't think what you've described are asthma attacks.
Is that someone skipped asthma class at the doctor's school?
We're moving house, so, you know, we've been under a lot of stress with that, haven't we, Bubby?
No, it's not. I don't get stressed. It's nothing to do with that.
And then there's, like, all the music video stuff, isn't there? So Grindr and his little friends, they've been making a music video, but it's not got that many views, and he's been a bit sad about it.
That's because the internet's having technical difficulties at the moment. Can you just wait outside and let him do his job, please?
Yeah, no, I can.
Okay, sweet.
Of course, okay. Well, I'll just be there, so if you want a snack, just let me know, honey.
Don't want my snacks.
Okay, just call me if you need me.
I don't need anything.
I'll see you later.
You fucking behave yourself, you little salt. See you later, darling.
See you later.
Nice ass. Ta-da.
Oh, mate. All right.
Do you have the dates for your...
No, I've...
You've got all that information.
I don't know, I'm looking at my watch, because I'm still getting used to it. I've got them somewhere,
All right,
easy. He's just my mate.
It's all right, we're finished.
Yeah? That's fantasy. This is Sue, my probation officer, so...
Hello, nice to meet you.
Very nice to meet you.
I've come round to hang out, actually.
Yeah, just normal two mates just hanging out. Yeah,
how you been anyway,
Yeah, good, man. Do you want a piece of fruit?
Yes, please.
Oh, look at that.
Love
that. Gone for an orange today.
Good choice.
Thank you.
All right. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Listen, Stephen, you take care.
Yeah.
Get that plumber.
No, definitely. Yeah, I'll get that unblocked.
Yeah, please.
Yeah.
All right.
Take care. Bye.
See you later. Bruv, that was fucking sick acting, man.
I didn't even want an orange.
He didn't even want the orange.
Here you go.
Oh, my God. You're a fucking sick actor, bruv.
Man.
That is mad.
Oh, Jesus, Christianity.
In there the whole time?
Yeah, I've been in there for 2 hours, bruv. Had anxiety shit.
Ah, do you want a bit of that?
Yeah, I'm going to need all of that.
Jesus. I thought I was going to jail at one point. Fucking...
Really?
Fantasy comes in. We've got a record bag on. I've gone, do you want a piece of fruit? He's gone, yeah, I'll have an orange. Like that. Just quit thinking.
Did you?
Yeah, I took one.
Maddest thing I've ever seen. And next thing, she's just none the wiser. She's left. She's thinking, oh, these lot are just going to sit down.
Wait, so I'm just sorry.
She's thinking he's going to sit down and have an orange.
Have an orange.
She doesn't think he's come round to... Yeah.
So you did, but you had an orange?
Yeah, I made it look like I was about to peel it.
He's gone like that?
No, I was just robbing it.
He's got a record bag on. He's blinded her with a fucking orange.
An orange.
She didn't even see the record bag.
Exactly.
Did you actually eat it as well?
No, we were waiting.
He would have done if she'd stayed.
Exactly.
That's sick.
Insane, isn't it? I wish I thought like that.
Bang, typical blow to the jaw. Bang.
It's
very interesting. It's very creative.
Hang
on a sec. Stop that for a sec. Can I suggest something? Leave that alone for a sec. Do you want to take a seat, please? I get your vibe.
It's good though, isn't it?
It's very interesting.
It's very interesting, exactly. Yeah. And no one appreciates it.
Yeah.
Not from him.
Can I suggest that you've got a lot on your plate between moving and your music career? I think it could be psychosomatic.
No way. I'm not a psycho. That's nothing I'm into.
People often find that it helps to talk about things.
Really?
You might even find that your breathing difficulties become less regular.
What? Is that asthma works?
So what? You took the orange. Is that right?
But only because
he's coming.
Yeah.
She's going. Oh, who's this geezer?
Yeah.
I've gone. Do you want an orange? He's gone. Yeah. Next thing, he's sitting on the couch, like it's nothing, having a fucking orange.
But he didn't. You didn't have the orange.
No.
Because afterwards he said he didn't even want it.
Exactly.
He was just playing along.
I could have taken a banana if I wanted.
That's jokes, man. Do you even like oranges?
Nah, not really.
Nah, they're butters, isn't it?
No one likes fucking fruit.
Only tropicana.
Yeah.
No bits.
That's it, man. Smooth.
Do you reckon we should keep the tablecloth on? It looks quite nice, isn't it?
Nah.
Nah?
Nah, chuck it. Get rid of all that shit, Steve's.
Yeah, it's quite nice. Steve's just phoning because
he's got that to settle on after that shit.
We just had his thing at the probation officer. She's leaving. Fantasy's come in, right? And she's gone, oh, who's this? I'm like, oh, it's my mate Fantasy. And then I've gone, do you want a piece of fruit? And he's gone, yeah, I'll have an orange. Anyway, yeah, call me back. It was jokes.
What did he say?
It's an answer phone.
Oh, but, sick.
Just left a little message.
Oh, he's going to love that.
I don't know if I really explained it that well.
What's happened? You okay?
Shh, listen. Right. I know this has been a lot for you, yeah? Like, but at the same time, like, this has been a lot for me as well, right? And, like, at the same time, I'm just annoyed that you didn't tell me about the flat, so it's just... Look, I just got Kurupt FM back up and running again, yeah? Like, it's an important time because of the music video and that, yeah? And it just feels like everything I've worked for either ain't working or it's just, do you know what I mean? Like, it's been taken away from me, so, like, that's it.
What did he say?
Don't say anything. I just let everything off my chest, all right? Right. I'm going radio. I'll see you back at the flat later. Love you and never lie to me again, all right? Whew. The way I see it, yeah, sometimes in life you just got to let things out. Like, tell people how you feel, do you know what I mean? Because if there's one thing I've learned is that holding things back and bottling it all down, like, just leads to one thing, and that's asthma. I don't wish that on anyone, do you know what I mean?
Yeah, chuck this in if you're doing a load, love. Careful, it's wet.
You know, even if Carol is cheating on me, I'm used to women treating me like shit. It's one of my kinks, you know? Aldona used to cheat on me all the time, and she was the love of my life.
Did he put the helmet on?
No. Nothing. And think about who's really winning here, yeah? I'm staying at Carol's rent-free, and now the sex demands will be less. And being a cuckold is a small price to pay for that.
Yeah, yeah, something like that. Right for the middle of the whip, the loud chat. Over the kick, there with the eye and with the middle bass to leave your face flat. Big night track to leave the Rex Jack. TN stamp on my kicks and hat. DJ Stevie mixing the track and the Ravens, they just skank, they don't clap. And remember, yeah, make sure you check out the new video. Click youtube.com/watch. JHVWB98G6FG.
I was going to say, how was the doctors?
Yeah, no, it's all right, actually.
Yeah?
Turned out just to be a little 24-hour asthma bug, so all good.
Asthma bug?
Yes, Decoy, Mr. I'm an asthma expert. Is that right with you?
Yeah.